was 7 years old. It was that time when the Nazis came into our area to take over.
Dear Oma, your life inspired me to write this. This world isn't easy, but at least you can turn hate into love. From a girl at the age of 7, marked by circumstance unknown to my generation. Years of suffering and confusion and almost giving up on life. With a string of hope, you would endure. You'd escape labor camp, the war would end, and life would move on. Years would pass and you would grow up. You would turn into a fine young lady, eventually meeting Opa and falling in love.
Okay, that is me when I first met Opa. 2 years later, we got married.
Together, you'd search for a new life. The decision to cross the Atlantic. Opa would open up a bakery to support the family. A daughter and two twin boys that you were determined to give a life full of love. You'd accept Christ into your heart, and from there, all the pain of the past dissipates, evaporates, and transforms into love. A powerful story of redemption that you'd tell anyone with an ear to listen. This world isn't easy, but at least you turn hate into love. And now here you are, bright-eyed and warm-hearted, full of love, joy, and peace, and patience. The fruits of the spirit, you'd say. I love you, Oma. We all do.
She's a very genuine human being, and I love her a lot. And she often has spoke really fondly just about time growing up on the farm, dipping knitting needles into like her grandma's honey, like sneaking in, because that was the only sweets that they had.
Never had a lot of money, but whatever she did have, she would give away.
How blessed we really are to call Oma our Oma.
Spending time in Oma's was always kind of special, and you would always leave with some Oma's bread, which was my favorite.
Before she moved to Joliet, going out into her garden with her, she always had the most beautiful garden.
This is good. Das sind Tomaten in Deutsch. Tomaten in Deutsch. Gute Tomaten.